And we're monitoring a SWAT situation right now on Town Lake Circle in East Austin. Here's a live look from that scene. Police say a suspect pulled a gun on someone and then barricaded himself inside an apartment. We don't know if the suspect and victim knew each other. We will update you as soon as we learn more.